Glass exhibits a strange melting behavior. Glass does not have a single melting point. It has a melting range. The melting range of this glass, which is also called borosilicate glass, starts from 900 degrees centigrade and ends at 1200 degrees centigrade. The flame is oxygen LPG flame. The temperature of this flame is at around 2200 degrees centigrade, and the temperature at which this glass softens is 1200 degrees centigrade. So it is this melting behavior or melting range that is responsible for making glass-like. If glass had a single melting point, it would have simply flown like water. But it is not flowing like water. So glass has a measurable viscosity in at room temperatures. You can measure viscosity at room temperature.